Hello friends, welcome to Knowledge Ki channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about general knowledge questions related to Indian literature. Before beginning to video, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. So let's start the video. Question number 1. Famous Indian writer Dhanpat Rai Srivastav is also known as? Answer C. Prem Chand. Question number 2. Who is the writer of the book A Suitable Boy? Answer A. Vikram Seth. Question number 3. Who is the writer of the book Devdas? Answer D. Sarath Chandra Chattopadhyay. Question number 4. Beside Arundhati Roy and Kiran Desai, who is the other one to win Man Booker Prize from India? Answer A. Arvind Adiga. Question number 5. Kiran Desai won the Man Booker Prize for the book? Answer D. The Inheritance of Loss. Question number 6. Who is the first winner of Jnanapitha Award? Answer A. G. Sankarakurup. Question number 7. Who is the first woman to receive Jnanapitha Award? Answer B. Asha Purna Devi. Question number 8. Which one is the longest Indian novels ever published in a single volume in the English language? Answer C. A Suitable Boy. Question number 9. Where the head office of the Sahitya Academy is located? Answer B. Delhi. Question number 10. The story in the book God of Small Things is based on which state? Answer B. Kerala. Question number 11. Which one is the first novel of Chetan Bhagat? Answer C. 5.someone. Question number 12. In which year Bhagavad Gita was first translated to English? Answer B. In 1785. Question number 13. Satyajit Rai's famous film Shatranj Ke Khiladi is based on a novel written by? Answer A. Prem Chand. Question number 14. From which year Sahitya Academy Award was started? Answer C. In 1954. Question number 15. In which novel the fictitious town Malguri was first mentioned? Answer D. Swami and Friends. Question number 16. What is the other pen name of Munshi Prem Chand? Answer A. Nawab Rai. Question number 17. Who translated the book The Story of My Experiments with Truth written by M.K. Gandhi from Gujarati to English? Answer A. Mahadev Desai. Question number 18. Who was the first elected fellow of Sahitya Academy Fellowship? Answer C. Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. Question number 19. Indian origin writer V.S. Naipaul won the Nobel Prize in Literature in the year? Answer B. In 2001. Question number 20. Who is the first winner of Sahitya Academy Award for Hindi? Answer C. Mahakanlal Chaturvedi. Question number 21. Who is the first woman to receive Sahitya Academy Award? Answer D. Amrita Pritam. Question number 22. In which year the Jnanapitha Award was first awarded? Answer A. In 1965. Question number 23. Who is the author of the book The Shadow Lines? Answer C. Amitav Ghosh. Question number 24. The first English translation of the Bhagavad Gita was done by? Answer A. Charles Wilkins. Question number 25. How many chapters are in Bhagavad Gita? Answer C. 18.
If you like this video, give a like to my video and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.